Our Bellator 60 moment from the sold-out Horseshoe Casino in Hammond, Indiana, comes from the fight for the Bellator featherweight world title. Pat Curran versus the champion, Joe Warren.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt!
Warren,
he's
really hurt!
Double. Curran looking to finish! The end could be near! Curran letting go!
This is going to be stopped right now! Joe Warren hanging on!
Warren having now with the left, another left! Referee Jeff Malone taking a really close look! Warren is nearly done, turning his back!
They need to
still
stop this, he's done!
Watch out, dude! Right hand, uppercut, right hand, uppercut, uppercut! That is it!
Joe Warren took a ton of shots. That is a vicious knockout.
Let him in. I got it.
The new Bellator featherweight world champion, Pat Curran.
For the latest Bellator news and information, it's Bellator.com.